I have been awarded with 4 medals today. 1 for being the best academic topper, best outgoing student, for marketing domain topper, and for the best empirical study. I would say a business school is an investment in yourself. An MBA provides you with a platform to learn, but it is on to you, how do you make the most of this opportunity? I joined Great Lakes to gain versatile business acumen, as it was imperative for me to attain exposure and expertise of varied business organizational functions such as strategy, analytics, and finance, and various other functions. But what I also learned, that it's not just this what you learn. What you also learn is that you need to make decisions which are not superficial. It's not just about learning concepts, but it's about learning how do you apply them to get futuristic solutions which are good for the real business world problems. I would say thanks a ton to the Great Lakes faculty for always guiding me and guiding me through to attain what I have attained in this college. Also, I am placed in Accenture Strategy as a strategy analyst, and this was the first time that this company has visited our campus. I would like to just conclude by quoting Mark Twain, that the 2 most important things of your lives are the day you are born and the day you know the purpose. So leadership is more about purpose, it's about passion. So you should always understand what your passion is. Management just tells you and helps you to make your team achieve a task. But leadership is about aligning and motivating your team towards a common goal. So I think every MBA graduate should remember this and lead a passion-driven life.
I joined PGDM 2-year full-time program. After my 2 years of work experience as an engineering consultant, I chose the PGDM program in particular because PGDM program gives me an ample amount of time to learn the business concepts in detail, and also the PGDM full-time program as a summer internship, which allows me to choose what in which domain I want to work, and also gives me a lot of networking capabilities. The full-time program means you have to stay in the hostel for the entire 2 years. This means you can have a lot of friends, network, and you can interact with the faculty on a daily basis so that you can learn a lot. Right now I am placed at Deloitte, and I am aspiring to become a financial domain expert.
I work for Maestro Inc. and I have done my PGDM Flex program in Great Lakes Institute of Management. Basically, this course is a 2-year course, and we have this course structured in a beautiful way. Every alternate weekend from morning 9 to 7 we have the classes scheduled, and this course is really fruitful because while working you are able to learn. So whatever you have learned, you are able to apply it practically, or you are able to take it on a large scale. And this management course helps you with a lot of strategies in place, and really even real life critical situations, and when it comes to managing the work front, managing people, micromanagement is all that you learn with different kind of strategies in place. And I really thank Uncle Bala for bringing such a beautiful platform here. And the professors are really awesome. They're available 24/7 to guide you. And you know, lots of learning from Great Lakes in terms of personal and as well as professional front.
I represent Cottage and Boys here. I've been attending PGHP program at Great Lakes. PGHP program is all about extended for 2 years. It's an 8-term program which covers functional subjects. It also covers strategy aspects. It also covers boardroom simulations, and it prepares you for the bigger picture. At Godrej, we have been looking for a session like this, where we are formally trying to mentor our candidates who are at the cusp of transformation from being a functional expert to be able to be taking up a leadership position. And by doing so, we are looking for a program like this, which can develop their functional expertise, at the same time prepare them to take up the higher positions. And this has taken, this program is very right for that. At Godrej, we also have this yearly event where senior members apply for this program. They are selected by the divisional heads, and then they come to this program. So this is a formal mentoring process which happens while we go through this PGHPM program. I have my own L+1, Mr. Kausub Shukla. I also have a mentor in Mr. Anil Lingayat from other division of Godrej, and they both work with me to make sure that I gain all this learning and make sure that I am ready for the higher positions. So it gives a good mix of knowledge from these academy experts. It gives me, it helps me in developing the skills from GLIM, and it becomes a complete package for any candidate like me.